Jemadar Hardev Singh. Disregarding his personal safety, he got all his wounded men to the nearest cover and kept the enemy engaged. Jemadar Hardev Singh was born on 14 July 1921 in Bathinda district of Punjab. Son of Sri Ranjit Singh, Jemadar Hardev Singh joined the army on 14 July 1941 at the age of 20 years. Was enrolled in 1st Patiala Regiment, which later on along with the Jind Infantry from Jind State and Naba Akal Infantry from Naba State become part of the Punjab Regiment. Indo-Pakistan War from 1947 to 1948, 23rd May 1948. During May 1948, Jemadar Hardev Singh's unit was deployed in Jammu and Kashmir area to check the advance of Pakistani raiders. One company of 1st Patiala reached Zozila on 21st May 1948 and took up positions beyond the defile. On 22nd May, it got the better of the enemy in a serious encounter at Gumari, but suffered heavy casualties. Thereafter, the unit undertook intense patrolling of the area between Zozila and Machoi. On 23 May 1948, Jemadar Hardev Singh was in command of a platoon patrol at Machoi. The platoon was heavily engaged with intense, accurate and close fire by the enemy from well-prepared and concealed positions. One-third of the platoon suffered casualties. Jemadar Hardev Singh also got wounded in the arm, but he calmly went about organizing the platoon unmindful of the enemy fire and immediately swung into action. His fearlessness and quiet demeanor encouraged his men. They assembled to give the enemy a bloody nose. His platoon was fighting in a heavy snow-covered area. No side movements except through an ulavet was possible there. Having understood the seriousness of the situation, he moved in heavy snow-covered area from man to man through a hail of automatic and mortar fire, trying to collect his party to the hillside from where he could keep the enemy engaged till reinforcement came. However, during this process, Jemadar Hardev Singh was twice hit in the shoulder, but his indomitable will could not be dampened and made him all the more determined to beat the enemy. Gravely disregarding his personal safety, he got all his wounded men to the nearest cover. He was the last man to crawl back to cover. And while doing so, he was mortally wounded by a medium machine gun bus. He refused to be attended to until all his wounded men has been provided with medical aid and dressed up first. Before succumbing to his injuries, he organized and enthused his men to put up a determined resistance against the enemy. Jemadar Hardev Singh was a gallant soldier who laid down his life in the line of his duty, following the highest traditions of the Indian Army. Jemadar Hardev Singh was given the National Second Highest Gallantry Award, Maha Vir Chakra, for his raw courage, unfaltering leadership and acts of supreme sacrifice beyond the call of duty. Jai Hind!